1218.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am your front of house manager. I really must apologize to you. The show will be beginning shortly. In the meantime, I'd like to tell you a little about the work. As you probably know, it's about a king whose wife was raped by two gentlemen. Ooh, gentlemen, sorry. And anyway, you cut off both her hands and removed her tongue in order that she would not be able to identify them. It's a tragedy. A Shakespearean tragedy. That means everybody dies. Anyway, I would love to introduce you to the author this evening. Unfortunately, he could not be with us. Ah! It was a joke, you see. The author died hundreds of years ago. That's why everyone does his play, no royalties.
Yes.